right here, right now, right here, right now, right here.
Being in the sixth form at RGS is such a fantastic experience, right across the board. This is the time at school where you may be deciding which subjects you want to study further. I myself am doing three A-levels in biology, chemistry and maths, and I can't say enough how much I'm enjoying all three of them. Through the Henry Smith Studies Programme, you have a chance to explore anything you really want to. If you choose to do an EPQ, which I did, then this is one of the best ways of finding out about a specific area of intrigue and then writing and presenting your findings and outcomes. It is something I would definitely recommend to those looking for a taste of university level undergraduate research. Of course, there are many other aspects of the Henry Smith Studies Programme, and teaching English as a foreign language, or TEFL, the Cyber EPQ, and the Henry Smith Project itself will all prepare you in some way for life beyond RGS. And I've only ever heard positive comments about each option from my friends. At the end of the day, the choice is up to you, and the decision you make will be the right one. The pastoral care team are also a large part of the sick form, and they're always around to help you through what can be a trying time. They're available if and when you need them, and their guidance and support on things such as mental health and workload is something that is fundamental to sick form life. Lastly, I believe that your sick form experience is something that should be driven by your own motivations. Whether these be academic or otherwise, you should always choose the subjects and make important life decisions based on how you feel and what you want to achieve. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, my name's Jasmine and I want to tell you a little bit about sick form at RGS. My absolute favourite years at RGS have been my years in sick form. Like Tom, I'm in the upper sixth. I'm doing three A-levels and they are geography, biology and economics, and I'm thoroughly enjoying all three. I have loved my time here in sixth form and I really hope you all do too. I think there's a real difference between being in your normal years of school versus going into sixth form. One of the reasons is because you feel there is so much more respect between you and the teachers. You are treated as much more of an adult and that brings with it more freedom and responsibility. The extra freedom, I think, is what makes sixth form so exciting. As part of the RGS sixth form, as Tom mentioned, you will have a Henry Smith period. I also chose to do the EPQ, but ultimately the choice is down to you. For example, I'm half Australian and have developed a passion for renewable energy, so I chose to do my EPQ on renewable energy in Australia. No one activity holds more weight than another. You have the autonomy to decide what you choose based on your interests. The teachers will be there to support you throughout the entirety of the Henry Smith. They have absolutely got your back and will be there to inspire and support you with your A-levels and just life in general. An example of the teachers inspiring me has been the development of the RGS Earthshot project. Through the energy, guidance and inspiration of the Geography Department, we have created our own Earthshot project to develop renewable energy alternatives as a school. Overall, my experience of being in sixth form has been so positive. It's been such an important transition between school and higher education, or whatever you may choose to do next, and I'm really going to miss it. Thank you all for listening, and I wish you all the best.